This day trip was deemed necessary after we had contacted the Sea Life Sanctuary to rescue two little seal pups. Often seen mothers who have twins reject them because they can't feed both of them. Thankfully, we got to these two in time. They were shipped out to Edinburgh and eventually fed enough that they could be released. Beautiful, beautiful animals.
Mission bells were wrought by ancient men. Through this performed by